You might not know this, but most conventional cooking sprays don't just contain oil. Many of them are loaded with additives like dimethyl silicone, which is used in paint, and propellants such as propane. That's right, propane!
But you can make your own instead, and it's so much cheaper, and it's better for you. One part oil, four parts water, and you're good to go.
Oh, and it's better for the environment. If you like this, make sure to follow along for more tips.